Hi, I'm Cody Hancock from the Cardiff Golf Club. It's been a very windy spring this year, so I'm going to show you guys how to hit a knockdown shot into the wind. What I want you guys to do is take a couple extra clubs and make a nice smooth three-quarter golf swing, both backswing and follow through. What that's going to do is it's going to lower the ball flight and reduce the spin rate, which will allow the ball to penetrate the wind. I'll demonstrate.